whispers at my door. He said, ma'am, we got a problem. Do you know the guy in 1204? I said, yeah, that guy's my neighbor. Well, we found him nearly dead, lying on the floor with your panties on his head. You see, he stole my dirty laundry, but his theft was not the crime. It's what's on my scanty panties that could get me prison time. It seems COVID had his number written in between my thighs. Bad luck for him, good luck for you, and here's the reason why. I'm selling panty masks, safe and sound and smelly, scented like a woman smells right below her belly. I'm selling panty masks from granny to bikini, so you can stop the spread and not get dead while popping off your weenie. CNN and Fox and Friends both call me Patient Zero, but to panty sniffers everywhere, I've become a hero. 'Cause I am in the business of saving all your lives. Now thanks to me, my panty masks are now the new N95s. I'm selling panty masks, safe and sound and steamy. Stop the spread, wear these instead while stroking your zucchini. I'm selling panty masks from granny to bikini, so you can stop the spread and not get dead while popping off your weenie.